Caitlyn Jenner thinks she was wrong to back President Donald Trump in the 2016 election. The I Am Cait star, who was known as Bruce Jenner before her transition, had slammed the commander-in-chief for his treatment of the trans community and admitted she's been left deeply, personally hurt by his policies since coming to power, as she believed he wanted to do good for her and her vulnerable peers. The leader of our nation has shown no regard for an already marginalized and struggling community. He has ignored our humanity. He has insulted our dignity. He has made trans people into political pawns as he whips up animus against us in an attempt to energize the most right-wing segment of his party, claiming his anti-transgender policies are meant to protect the country. This is politics at its worst. It is unacceptable, it is upsetting, and it has deeply, personally hurt me. The 68-year-old former Olympian has vowed to learn from her mistakes and continue using her own position to advocate and support the trans community in the best ways possible.
We're betting you loved that video. Wasn't it great? Well, like and subscribe to get even more.